I treat it more like family, and I wield it like a shield that keeps me free from war and battle. And I'm walking with the confidence that others saw as blasphemy, but as for me, I see it like it's charging up my batteries. It shatters me to see that people breed the things that sadness needs, and they wind up in the cycle. Could spiral everlastingly, it's damaging. And sometimes happy can't be happening, so maybe it's a fantasy. Or maybe, just maybe, what I am is ambitious. Got a smile on my face when I'm doing the damn dishes. Can't miss it. It paints a picture of contentedness. I was bleeding self-esteem until I bolstered and corrected it. Connected it to feeling like myself again, but then it gets better. Because I knew I had invented it. This happiness that comes from making other people happy. Get your pancakes ready, it's gonna get sappy. You're smiling at me now, but that's the problem exactly. What happens when you stop laughing? I can scream it to the sky, I'm one of the good ones. Doesn't mean it's not a lie, I'm one of the good ones. But I need this to survive, being one of the good ones. But I'm fearing for the life of one of the good ones. Of one of the good ones. Oh, of one of the good ones. For far too long now I've been living a lie. It's high time I finally find what I've been living inside. This rhythm and rhyme that clears the tears that live in my eyes. Without it I'm a hopeless wreck, but with it I'm fine. But this life isn't mine, at least not mine for the living. I should be pretty busy giving back what I've been given. Who the fuck am I kidding? I use actions worse than words best. My talk is cheaper than a newborn baby bird's nest. But I got people by my side that say I'm okay, but they don't know the woes that go inside my own brain. No shame, they just wanna understand me, so they hope they can open up the part of me that shows pain. But I think that part of me just don't change. It role plays as something stronger than it is. And if I'm being honest, it's getting tough to manage it. Cause I can scream it to the sky, I'm one of the good ones. It doesn't mean it's not a lie, I'm one of the good ones. But I need this to survive, being one of the good ones. But I'm fearing for the life of one of the good ones. One of the good ones. Oh, I'm one of the good ones. Now I apologize for spewing out my sermon on the mount. I know that you could do without me turning on the spout, but this positive philosophy is what I'm all about. You'll understand that I'm a man who's scared to lose it now, and I choose this route. But I'm not so certain if it's sensible. Up until this day, I thought that it was indispensable, dependable. Didn't know how much it meant to me, lining up at the DMV for losing my identity. If rent were free, I think I'd be an entertainer, keeping smiles on straight like I was born a mouth retainer. Is that insaner? Do I still have to wonder what's good? What good is selflessness that's selfish under the hood? It's looking like a burden that I put on myself. My shoulders have been hurting, gotta work on my delts. Treating people's adoration like a notch in my belt. But my currency is happy and my health is my wealth. Cause scream it to the sky, I'm one of the good ones. It doesn't mean it's not a lie, I'm one of the good ones. But I need this to survive, being one of the good ones. But I'm fearing for the life of one of the good ones. And I can scream it to the sky, oh. That don't mean it's not a lie, oh. I need this to survive, oh, oh. And I'm fearing for the life. I'm fearing for the life of one of the good ones.